just an important event because you have breakthrough subjects, provoking ideas, and he also a prof of INSEAD. And I think that's good because it's continuous learning, and that is what we need as a community.
I think this is a very, very interesting topic. It's future oriented, and I think this is an opportunity to really learn, to understand different opinions, and to draw conclusions by yourself based on the input.
INSEAD events really always provide amazing content, really real life, really practical. And for me tonight, it was great to see the contrast between a company that has implemented this agile type organization and a company that hasn't.
The highlight for me of the event was to see that in two very different organizations, CEOs are facing very similar challenges, have very different ways of dealing with it, but at the same time have a lot of respect for the way the other type of company is doing it and being very interested to learn from each other.
We basically gather a lot of insight for organization, for our business, and it's very inspiring, so I definitely would come again.
The highlights of the event for me this evening were to put in words or concepts a number of things that I've seen being applied in practice and being able to contrast that with other organizations that I worked in before.
Seeing those two companies in the same field, big size, but both of them completely different, was really interesting. And really interesting to see that there are different ways to do stuff, and especially the fact that culture, the fact, the how you have been created and where you are, you come from, is a big part of the DNA of the company. It's not easy to change.
You know, what I would take away is really the level of interest, the intensity of interest that most of us have in trying to find our way and our purpose within an organization, which itself has to have something, you know, with whom we can relate.
This blew me away. I was president of the MIT Club. We never had an event as great as this. INSEAD, it's amazing. I'm really proud of it. I'm glad I came. Thank you.